The State Government Accountability Board plans to ask for more time to finish the recount in the state Supreme Court.
The deadline right now is Monday, but all of the 11 of the 72 Wisconsin counties have completed their recounts. Milwaukee County plans to finish tomorrow. Dane County has asked for a one-day extension. 12 News was the first to report Waukesha County will not meet the deadline, but it's unclear how long they will need.
12 News' Shelby Croft is live in Waukesha, and Shelby, they're recounting the Brookfield ballots left out at election night.
That's right, Kat. The retired judge overseeing the recount here in Waukesha County says they'll be about halfway through those Brookfield votes tonight. There are 24 wards in the city, and they're just finishing up the recount on the first 12. Recount officials may feel a little more scrutiny as they tackle the retally of Brookfield's votes. Joanne Kloppenberg's people say issues have come up through the recount. They claim open bags and mismatched numbers.
We want to look at the record when this recount is complete and analyze those issues, so we are seeing anomalies statewide.
They've made no decision yet on whether they'll dispute any issues. David Prosser's campaign doesn't think anything major has been uncovered.
A minorly torn bag or a number not recorded properly, these are small issues. You have to remind people that elections aren't something that happen 365 days a year. They happen a couple times a year, and you're relying on largely volunteer forces to make sure they're executed properly.
Both camps agree this is a learning experience for the state, an opportunity to uncover problems in the election system and fix them.
Recounts are important in the sense that they do allow you to review your processes.
Where there are problems, we ought to fix them. Where there are questions, we ought to answer them. And where there's been misconduct, we ought to identify it, and those who perpetrated it should be held accountable.
And once again, 61 of the 72 counties in Wisconsin have finished up their recounts. Here in Waukesha County, they are very far behind, and the officials here tell me they really have no idea when they'll be finished. Both camps say that they understand the need for an extension, and they just want to see a recount done accurately. Reporting live at the Waukesha County Courthouse, Shelby Croft, WISN 12 News.
Thanks.